Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and it's really best to call my cell phone for sales prices and trade-in information. And my cell number is 541-954-5705. And if you swing by the dealership, ask for Leon Carlson Sr. because my son works here too. Now, this is a beautiful 34 PA 2022 Tiffin. In 2022, they made a lot of nice changes like adaptive cruise and different things like that. This is a 26,000 pound chassis coach. So this is a V8 engine. It's a lot better than the V10. It gets the same power at about 800 less RPM, so it's a lot quieter. And the new gas coaches handle and drive a lot better than they ever have before because they've used thicker steel on the sway bars and different things like that, better shocks, etc. This has a coating on it that'll resist rock chips, right? They all have side cameras nowadays. That's this little thing right here. This little window can be for your dog, or it can be looking at the curb or whatever. It has Alcoa wheels that are clear coated, so they're going to be easy to take care of. They're aluminum, and aluminum has a lot of features, not just the look, but it's less weight going around on your coach, so your tires run cooler and different things like that. The tire size is 255, which is plenty big. Now behind here you have plenty of storage. You also have some 110 outlets and things in case you have an outdoor barbecue. These are extra chairs that go with the dining set. These things do go all the way through. They use all smart TVs, LG throughout, and one remote works them all, and they all have sound bars. And then Tiffin makes their own storage doors, so they're really easy to open and close. And then, did I open this one? Can't remember. Anyway, this is a nice big storage like the other one. Your tall things you can put along the top. Behind here is your water tank. I like it because it's clear, it's not black, so you can just see where your water levels are. This is just a service entrance for your refrigerator, for your water valve. And this is a what we call a gravity fill for your water tank. So you can either fill it on the other side, or you can just put a hose in here and fill it. Right, and then here's your propane tank, easy to get to, and then you also have storage going through here too for long things. Then back here is more storage. It's also your battery tray. So this has four batteries, plus two for the, or one for the coach and four for, one for the chassis and two for the, and four for the coach. And then another thing nice is your fuel fills in the back, so you can go to either side of the pump. And then coming around here, this has a nice inverter. Inverters are nice, they charge your batteries, plus you can make 110 out of the batteries. There's your generator, it's a 7,000. Whenever you look at a Tiffin gas coach and it has a 7,000 generator, that means your air conditioners are updated and everything. Okay, and then behind here this coach is in the back, so we have a few things on order, but I wanted to get a video on it because they sell quickly. But we do a complete PDI before things go out of here, and our technicians make sure everything works properly, and then that same technician teaches you how everything works. So the secret to our 5-star rating is our complete PDIs by our mechanics. And then you have good storage here. This is the same storage as on the other side. When I'm opening, these lights are coming on. Then this is your pump to run your slides and your hydraulic leveling. Some people call it auto level. And then this is just more storage. So plenty of outside storage. And now I want to show it to you with the slides in first. So as we come in the coach, you'll see the steps come out automatically, right? Then we just walk right up. So a lot of people always wonder if they can walk through the coach to go to the bathroom or get to the refrigerator and stuff when they're traveling. So here we go, we're going through it, right? So we're gonna stop right here first. I'm gonna go over the equipment. This was, I ordered all this stuff like I'm gonna buy it, so it's loaded. This is a beautiful new color. It's called Shadow and City Shadow. So if you can remember Shadow and City Shadow, don't say that word too fast, that's the colors on this. So we also ordered this with the additional solid surface upgraded counters. The L-shaped sofa is most popular because you can lounge in this and it's very, very comfortable. And then you can watch TV with the L out, sitting here and there. And the colors in this are just beautiful. But here I am, all the way back to the bathroom, right? So inside the bathroom, you can get to the toilet, the sink, and the washer dryer if you have to. And you can get to the refrigerator. So the things that you want to use on the road, if you're not going to put your slides out, put on the right side. So now we're going to open up the slides and show you how beautiful it is with the slides out. Well, once again, I'm Leon Carlson. We're inside this beautiful 34 PA. I'll tell you, I've been selling these things since 1971, and this is without a doubt the nicest gas coach I've ever been in my life. It's a four quad slide, so it has lots of room in it, and the interior is just beautiful. But I am a Dove Gray fan. They call it Shadow, but I do love this color. It's my favorite color for interior. But my like I said before, my cell number, that's the easiest way to get hold of me, is 541-954-5705. And I want to go over this equipment with you briefly. Anyway, this is the MSRP on it, and it's $232,459. It is well worth the money because it's a Tiffin, and they're highly well-made, highly thought of in the industry, and the best resale coach you can buy. Anyway, this is ordered fully loaded. So you can tell by this, you've got navigation, you have the four batteries, the fireplace, the Generation 10 paint is beautiful. That was the outside you saw, the 7kW generator, 2000 watt inverter upgrade, everything that you need to make a nice coach and a good experience. It has the solar panels. Now lately, I haven't been ordering them with the satellite dish. I've been putting a pre-wire in them in case you want a traveler. But I've noticed lately a lot of people are just downloading movies and things like that. So I don't know if satellite dishes are getting obsolete or not. I do want to point out the cabinets in these. The way Tiffin designs their units, there isn't a wood gusset here, so your cabinets, you have full storage. There's a lot of these coaches, you open these doors and half of it's filled with wood, and they have to have that for their slide mechanisms. This L-Sofa is extremely comfortable. It's been improved through the years, and they're really nice place to sit and watch TV. I always sit like this, but you've got a nice big TV here, fireplace, very comfortable. They come with two shades. So you have this shade, which is a solar shade. And then when you want to go to sleep, you have a nightshade. So you have, you know, if it's real hot, you're running your air conditioners. Your air conditioners circulate like this, by the way. They work really well. You pull your solar shades because that keeps the glare and the sun from the hot days coming in. So we're going to start back here in the bathroom. And the reason we're going to start in the bathroom is because it's a walk-through bathroom, okay? So here you have a one-piece glass shower with a shelf and a skylight. Behind here you have your washer-dryer in the bathroom. It's a stack unit. Then you have your porcelain toilet. And it's got the fantastic fan in the unit, so it'll exchange all the air in here quickly. Nice medicine chest. The new lighting puts out like a daylight, so it's real easy to see. And then you have drawers. Storage under the sink. Coming back into the bedroom here, you have another cabinet above this countertop. You get four of these big drawers. You get this hardwood sliding door. This wood, incidentally, is made in Oregon right down the street. Then they ship it to Alabama and finish it and send it back to us like this. Then you have a dirty clothes. Place to put dirty clothes. And then you get closets. In here is your pillows and things that it comes with right now. No shortage of pillows if you buy a Tiffin. There, of course, there's lights in the closet. And back here is where you put your electronic equipment, like if you get a satellite dish or something. This TV swings out. Then you have a king-size bed with windows on each side of the bed and Bluetooth on each side of the bed. And in here you have an outlet for a PAP machine if you need one. And of course you have a ceiling fan. Ceiling fans people really like. And then come back through the bathroom the other way because I'm gonna block you. So here you have an adjustable pantry. And that's right above this spider control. So this spider control controls everything, the lights, the slides, the temperatures, the lighting, different things like that, the fan above the bed. You put that on high and you'll be very cool. And then they come with the best refrigerators I think they make, the LGs. Only reason I say that is because I have one in my house. I've liked LG lately. It's an ice maker. And then storage under here for your sink covers and your trash. And then you have stainless steel sinks. This is a nice feature too. They've improved the gas ovens to where they're huge. You have a drawer under the oven, and then you have the nice light here and window in the kitchen, and a three burner stovetop. They've gotten to three burners, so they're all high output. And then here you have the computer workstation. That's what most people buy. It has a lot of storage in it, and then whenever you have more people over, you can pull this out. And then it comes with a couple extra chairs. So anyway, this is the most improved Tiffin I've ever been in, the 22. It's quite the coach, and I'm sure you'd really enjoy it. So give me a call at 541-954-5705, Leon Carlson. Thank you.